Stage business going on between our soloist and the conductor. Unfortunately, the radio audience can't see. Here we go for the second movement.
Thank you.
Concerto Barocco for trumpet and orchestra by Jerry H. Bilik. Doc Severinsen, the soloist, with John Williams and the Boston Pops. I think there should be printed credit on the programs for the designer of Doc Severinsen's jackets. There have been some notable ones over the years. Here he is again, Doc Severinsen, for a solo bow. Once again, our soloist, Doc Severinsen, and with him is John Williams. Mr. Williams has asked the orchestra to stand with the two principals. And with Concerto Barocco, we come to the end of the middle third of our live, full-length broadcast concert, the opening night of the 96th season of the Boston Pops, John Williams conductor. For the final third of his Boston Pops program, John Williams special guest Doc Severinsen will return for a group of solo numbers with the orchestra. His backup.